Master Shifu! Master Shifu, what do we got? Pirates? Vandals of Volcano Mountain? Whatever it is, I will take them down. Because I am in a mood. I need to get something done, you know what I mean?
What are you doing?
One of Master Oogway's final teachings.
Awesome! How did you do that?
Inner peace.
Inner peace? That's cool. Inner peace of what?
It is the next phase of your training. Every master must find his path to inner peace. Some choose to meditate for 50 years in a cave just like this, without the slightest taste of food or water.
Or
some find it through pain and suffering, as I did. Poe, the day you were chosen as Dragon Warrior was the worst day of my life. By far, nothing else came close. It was the worst, most painful, mind-destroying, horrible moment
okay.
I have ever experienced. But once I realized the problem was not you, but within me, I found inner peace and was able to harness the flow of the universe.
So that's it? I just need inner peace? My innards are already super, super peaceful. So all I need to do is just get this thing going. Inner peace? You're going down. Now show me what you were doing there with your feet. I saw you do sort of a fancy foot
thing. Bandits approaching the musician's village.
Danger. Tell those musicians to start playing some action music because it is on. Don't worry, Shifu. I'll master inner peace as soon as I get back.
No snack stops this time.
Snack stops. Wait, are you serious?
Get all the metal you can find!
Grab the metal!
Impossible.
My fist hungers for justice. That was my fist.
Get up! Come on!
Fury! Tigress! Monkey!
Viper! Vengeance! Bunny!
What? Oh, sorry.
What happened?
I think I got to go.